I believe there's someone that we all should know. It's Ed McGlynn. Ed McGlynn. He plays two Wop oldies that we all love so. He's Ed McGlynn. Ed McGlynn. Songs and groups we thought we'd never